This lawsuit comes as a Twin Cities photographer decides to share personal photos of the musician's life.
Alan Bolio was Prince's photographer and friend beginning in the late 1970s. He's now coming out with a book that is featuring part of his collection of favorite photos of Prince. Our Kate Raddatz got a first look.
That time, he wasn't Prince.
Alan Bolio was an up-and-coming fashion photographer in Minneapolis in the 1970s when he got a phone call that would change his life.
I was expecting, you know, a higher voice, but he goes, "Hi, Elvis, is Prince." I go, "Okay."
Suddenly, at 29 years old, he was shooting a poster for Prince.
It's him against the stars. Well, to make the stars show up, first I had to take a picture of him and tell him to stay there, and then I had to go around back where the stars were poked out in the background, a black background, and then flash the strobe like 20 times. So he's very patient.
Bolio would go on to shoot three of Prince's album covers and three tours. Now, 2.5 years after the musician's death, he's sharing photographs capturing Prince's career and life.
There's probably hundreds and hundreds of photographs nobody's seen before.
The book is called Prince, Before the Rain, and is being published by the Minnesota Historical Society. Bolio's relationship with Prince would change his career. He landed jobs with The Time, Vanity 6, and Rolling Stone magazine. Bolio says he hopes people will buy the book and sense Prince's creativity through the images.
It was just a kick to be around.
Bolio's book will come out on November 1st, but you can already pre-order it on Amazon. We have information on the book at WCCO.com/links. Reporting in Minneapolis, Kate Raddatz, WCCO 4 News.